Breaking news. The United Kingdom has voted to leave the European Union, with 52% of Britons voting yes in the referendum.
Prime Minister Cameron has said that nothing changes, even though Scotland and Northern Ireland vote to stay in the Union.
Bye.